Christmas is the warmest time of the year. Let the mercury go to 40 below if someone you love is near. Then Christmas is the warmest time of the year.
Christmas is December's 4th of July.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please make welcome to the stage the producer of our show and your MC for tonight, the lovely Dorothy Tabuchi.
Yes, Christmas is. For Christmas is the warmest time of the year. The warmest time of the year. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. We are so happy to have all of you here with us. Are you ready for Christmas? It's right around the corner, going to be here before you know it. And I'm so excited because it's my favorite time of the year. It's a time for parties, getting together with family and friends, finding just that something special for all the people close to us in our lives. I love Christmas. Hi, what's your name?
Bill Golden.
Bill, where are you from?
Kimberling City.
Kimberling City. You're plumb tuckered out from the drive, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What's your favorite part of Christmas?
Christmas Eve.
That's good, Christmas Eve. Glad to have you with us. Hi, what's your name?
Ken Simonson.
Ken, where are you from?
Wolvie, Minnesota.
How about Minnesota? Come up here. Now, Ken, what is your favorite Christmas song?
Christmas song, Silent Night.
Silent Night. Shoji's going to play that one for you. And sing it for you. That is what he's singing, Silent Night. I want you to know, we have been working so hard planning this party. Just for you, our very special invited guest. And I want you to know, we are going to have one rockin' little Christmas right here in this room. Now, here we go, everybody. Help me out. Come on. I love that dress, Stacy. Here we go.
We wrote a letter to Santa last night. Told him what we want to make our Christmas right. If we don't get it, we're gonna be blue. We want a rockin' little Christmas with you. We want a rockin' little Christmas, rockin' little Christmas with you. If we get our wishes, it's gonna be delicious. A stocking full of love with you. spent all year. We deserve a little Christmas cheer. Singing and dancing the whole night through. We want to rock a little Christmas with you. We want to rock a little Christmas. Rock a little Christmas. Rock a little Christmas with you. With you. So won't you jingle, jingle, jingle my bell.
Thank you. You know, I'm gonna go change clothes, make yourselves at home, and see you in a little bit.
Hey, look, everybody, it's snowing. This day, and of course, down the road again, for each Jack and Jill.
Every winter breeze that scurries sends the snowflakes up in flurries. It's the good old sentimental season when
those with runners on their surreys. Get about their worries
when a man becomes a boy once again.
Oh, the first snowfall of the winter.
Jingle bells bring us spells ever dear. Under wintry skies of gray, it was snowing all the day. Every kid with eyes a-popping will be soon deep belly-whopping on his ear.
The first snow of the year is just about the best snow.
I prefer a wet snow.
Well, I'd say any snow is a pretty good snow.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow. Let it snow. Since we got no place to go, let it snow. Let it snow. Let it snow.
Let it snow. Let the candles light inspire a night that burns with a flaming of desire. And as we open our gifts underneath our tree, I will think of and remember our first Christmas night under the pale moonlight, loving you felt so right to us love. Kisses that melt in the snow, we don't need mistletoe, eager to take it so to us love.
Before we start this next song, I need to get some help from some very special people out in the audience. Do we have any little kids out there that want to come up here and help me with this song? You two want to come up? Okay, come on this way. Sure. I know there's some more I can't see. Just start heading down this direction. Yeah, both of you, come on down. Guys, I know there's some more. Just start heading this way. We'd love to have all of you. You can sit right here by me, and we're going to let the rest of you just sit right down here on the floor. We'll cover this whole stage, okay? There's a lot of kids today. Wonderful. Just have a seat. There's plenty of room. And there's some more coming from the back. Come on over. Sure. Because for the young or the young at heart, we have a very special song just for you. Now let's hang on just a second before we start. You know, there's a reason why we're here in front of Shoji and Dorothy's Christmas tree. And if everyone will sit real still and be quiet, this little song might help you understand.
Long ago in a stable there was a baby being born. His parents were Joseph and Mary, and Joseph's big old heart was torn. 'Cause he couldn't find a decent place for Mary to have her child. But Mary said it seemed just right, and she blessed it with her smile. 'Cause what made it special was the baby in her arms. God sent him down to give the world a second chance for you and I. That's why we have Christmas at this time each year. It's the baby's birthday party that brings us so much cheer.
Now kids, the presents that each of you receive at Christmas represents the gifts the baby Jesus received the night he was born. He got all his presents from three wise men who followed a star and walked a long, long way to the stable. So the next time you open up one of your presents, think about that baby and say, "Happy birthday, Jesus. I'll open this one for you." So what made it special was the baby in her arms. God sent him down to give the world a second chance for you and I. That's why we have Christmas at this time each year. It's the baby's birthday party that brings us so much cheer.
Okay, all together now. Happy birthday, Jesus. I'll open this one just for you.
How about a great big hand for Miss Karen Rhodes?
And all of our very special guests for helping us out. Thank you, everybody. Boy, that stage almost went up. She says, "I want off of here now." Thank you for helping us out. All of you so handsome and pretty. Hello. Want to come up here with me just a little bit? Anybody want to come up here and talk to me a little bit? Like that shirt. Hello. Would you like to come over here? I like that red sweatshirt. That's great. Hi. Hello, handsome. Would you come right over here by me? There we go. Let me ask you something. Would you like to sit by the tree and let me dedicate this next number to you? Would you do that? Come on over here. Just grab a place, pick up one of those bears, sit down anywhere you want to. There we go. Just have a seat. Everybody sit on the tree there, the platform. Stu, let's find them a place. There we go. There you... She goes, "I'll take that." You just sit right there. I love the Christmas song, Jingle Bell Rock. But now this is what all of you have to do. You've got to help me out, okay? I want you, when the song starts, you start clapping. Because, see, all of them out there, they won't know what to do if they can't watch you. You've got to show them how to clap, okay? Would you do that for me? Okay, but I need a little help first. Come on out here. How about Hal, Charles, Dale? And where are you? Norvin, Jerry? Paul! He's a tough Paul. Say hello to our friends. Everybody, put those hands together and help us out. Little Jingle Bell Rock.
That's the Jingle Bell Rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells ring and jingle bells sing. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the block. Mix and mingle with the jingling beat. That's the jingle bell rock. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the block. Mix and mingle with the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell.
That's the jingle bell.
Thank you. How about a great big hand for these great dancers? They're some of the best to be found anywhere. Thank you, guys. Thanks. Now, let me ask you this. Would some of you like to, if you want to go on and sit back down, you can. But if you want to come talk to me, come on up here. Come on up here and just get on each side of me and let me talk to you a little bit. It's kind of bright out there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hi, what's your name?
Lydia.
And how old are you? 3. What do you want for Christmas?
I'm a friend.
David, you're my interpreter. What do you want for Christmas?
I want a friend. A baby prince.
A baby prince. Baby prince? Yeah. Have you been, you know what? You got to tell me the truth, okay? Have you been really good every day of this year?
Yes.
Yes? I bet you'll get it too. Hi, what's your name?
JC.
And come over here, David, if you'll just come over here so I can see. Oh, look at that. Show them your ring. Show them your pretty ring. Hold your hand up. Isn't that pretty? How old are you?
3.
3? What do you want for Christmas?
I want a Barbie doll.
A Barbie doll. Have you been good?
Mm-hmm.
I bet you'll get one. Thanks for being here. Come here. Look at those pretty eyes. What's your name?
Brianna.
And let me ask you this, how old are you?
7.
What do you want for Christmas?
A bike.
A bike. Have you been good?
Yeah.
I'll bet you'll get one. Thanks for being here. Hi, pretty lady. What's your name?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, how old?
5.
5. Look out there and tell everybody what you want for Christmas.
Toy piano.
You been really good?
Yes.
Every day?
Yes.
I bet you're gonna get it. Thanks for being here. Hi, handsome. Oh. Boy, that was close. You quick. You're gonna be on a track team somewhere. Hi, what's your name?
Benjamin.
Benjamin, how old are you? Show him. 3 years old. What do you want for Christmas?
I really want to stand on his head.
Something that stands on its head?
Uh-huh.
Okay, you got to tell me the truth now. Tell me the truth. Have you been really, really good every day of this past year?
Yes.
I bet you're going to get something that stands on its head then, Benjamin. Thanks for being here. David, you and Stu are going to have to get a lot faster because they're faster than both of y'all put together. Who else have I not talked to? Come on over here. I love that sweater. Both of you, right here, one on each side of me, and we'll turn around. Tell them your name.
Lindsay.
Lindsay, how old are you?
5.
Where are you from?
Springfield, Missouri.
What you want for Christmas?
A dolly.
A dolly. You been good? I bet you get one. Hi, what's your name?
Jared Wagoner.
And where are you from?
Springfield, Missouri.
And how old are you?
8, turning 9.
That's important to get that straight. 8, turning 9. That sounds like Christina. Now, what do you want for Christmas?
Sega Genesis.
That seems to be the thing that's high on everybody's list. You gonna get one?
Yeah.
I bet you will, too. Did I talk to everybody? Are you tired? She says, lady, you're gonna go on with this forever today. Thank you for helping me out. Give them a great big hand. If you'll go right over there, right over there, and right over there, they'll help you down. I love this part. Thank you all for helping me out. I'll tell you something else that's one of my favorite things about Christmas. It's got to be the Christmas tree. There it stands in the middle of the room, all regal and glorious. Each and every branch adorned with memories and love, shiny angels, twinkling lights, gingerbread men, and all of those great homemade gifts and ornaments that have been handed down from generation to generation that we have treasured throughout the years. Yes, the Christmas tree is a very special part of Christmas. And this next lady, she's a very special part of mine and Shoji's lives. She just turned 14. We're very happy to say she's our daughter. So here, with a little rocking around the Christmas tree, please make welcome Christina Tabuchi. Here we go, everybody.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, would you please make welcome to the stage the incredible Shoji Tabuchi.
How you doing? Welcome to our Christmas show. We appreciate you came. I'd like to find out how many of you folks never seen or never been to our theater? First timer. Oh, right. No wonder. You didn't think I speak English, did you? Huh? Well, I want you to have a good time and make yourself at home, relax and enjoy. We will try to do all kinds of different type of music. So let us start off with Christmas song, Deck the Hall. Now, you probably heard this song many, many times. Now, this time of the year, if you go to Scotland, you will hear it this way. How about this beautiful music?
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the one I used to know. The treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas God I like. May your days be merry,
Folks, this little boy stopped believing in Santa. Something happened to him. He started believing in Santa again. Now, this is a story Jay Wickeder told me about. Jay, this is your story, right?
That's right, Shoji.
Well, Jay, probably they want to hear about it. Why don't you tell them?
I sure will. But first, guys, let's put on these hats.
Nah, you're in the mood. Why don't you tell him about it?
I think I saw old Santa through my window Christmas Eve. My eyes were really drooping, but I really do believe it must have been old Santa, 'cause I saw his big red hat. And I know my mom and dad can't fly like that. Oh no.
Oh, my mom and dad can't fly like that.
Then I heard some footsteps in the hall outside my door. The same old Christmas trick my dad played since I was four. He stands outside my bedroom yelling ho, 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 because he knows I don't believe in Santa Claus. No way.
He knows I don't believe in Santa Claus.
Daddy sees me peeking through my door, but he pretends he's Santa anyway. Every year he tries to fool me, but I'm a big boy now. I don't believe in Santa or his sleigh. No way. So I go back to my bed and I curl up nice and tight. I look out through my window and I stare into the night. Then all of a sudden, through my window I did see Santa Claus was flying by and smiling at me. Hey!
Santa Claus, Santa Claus, it must have been old Santa Claus. Santa Claus, Santa Claus, happy ho, ho, ho to you. Happy ho, ho, ho to you. Happy ho, ho, ho to you.
Oh, 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 my goodness. Oh, 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 oh. All right, Shoji,
Shoji Tabuchi!
Santa!
So nice to see you! Hello, everybody! Oh, sorry to drop in so unexpectedly, Shoji.
Well, Santa, never mind. You may drop in any time of the day or night. As far as I'm concerned, you may drop in the summertime.
Well, to tell you what happened, Shoji, we were making one of our practice runs. And this time of year, the reindeer need all the practice they can get. Especially that Rupert.
The Rupert? Santa, who's Rupert? I get it. He's not from Japan, for sure. Santa, who's Rupert?
Rupert is my chief assistant elf. He takes care of the reindeer in the sleigh for me.
I see.
You know, I heard Jay singing and you playing, and I stopped that sleigh for just a moment to listen to you. And then all of a sudden we went into the most terrible tailspin you ever saw. There was such a commotion up there. And now I've scattered all the reindeer and lost the sleigh and the presents, and I just don't even know where Rupert is.
Well, Santa, you in a big mess. Can I do something for you, or can I help?
Well, thanks anyway. So much, Shoji, but I think that...
What was that?
Oh, it looks like, it sounds like, well, maybe it is. It's Rupert.
That is Rupert.
Are you all right?
I think so.
And the reindeer, where are they?
Oh, Santa, I was kind of hoping they'd be with you.
What was that?
What was that? Santa, what was that?
Excuse me. I'll go see what that was. I'll be right back.
Well, Santa, don't worry. He will find us a reindeer.
Santa, they're here. Reindeer.
Well, where have they been?
I'll go find out.
Well, Santa, they are here. Let's celebrate. I play the fiddle and Santa, you sing.
That would be delightful.
Okay. They said that they got lost. And they've been in the Bahamas.
The Bahamas?
Well, tell them, come on in.
Come on down.
Shoji, that was so much fun. Thank you for letting me be a part of it.
Well, Santa, thank you very much. That was so much fun. But before you leave, Santa, would you mind meet my daughter, Christina? She is dying to see you.
I would love to see Christina.
Great.
Again.
Well, Lisa, why don't you bring Christina in, please?
Hi, Santa.
Oh, Christina, so nice to see you again. Look, my, how you've grown. And so pretty, too.
Thank you, Santa. Just like Dad.
Christina, all the reindeer are here except for Rudolph. Do you think perhaps you could sing a song, and maybe Rudolph will hear it and come join us?
I'd love to, Santa. Dad, would you help us out?
Sure will.
You know, Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen,
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Talk about Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
So much, Chrissy. And you did bring Rudolph back. Thank you.
Well, Santa, that was so much fun. You and your friend made our night. Thank you very much for coming tonight.
Well, thank you so much for having us, Shoji. I had so much fun just singing and dancing. Oh, my goodness. Where are my manners? I've taken up too much of your time already. So I'll just say, Merry Christmas to all, and to all, a good night!
Good night, Santa! Santa and his friend. Now, folks, let's do a beautiful song called God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. This song was one of our musicians arranged it, Sandy Sanders. And hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now, folks, we're going to do a completely different type of music. How many of you folks like good old hold-on music, fiddle breakdown music? All right. Well, folks, get ready. Do you know what's different? The in-between fiddle and the violin? Folks, this was a violin. Now it's turned into fiddle. Fiddle and a whole bunch of people think fiddle and violin are the two sets of different instruments. It's not so. It's the same old instrument. Only difference is just how you fiddle around it. So we like to do a whole bunch of good old hold-on music. Get ready. Sue!
Tabuchi. Ladies and gentlemen, the incredible Shoji Tabuchi. One more time, Shoji Tabuchi.
Shoji, we talk all the time about how Christmas is our favorite time of the year, but I've got to ask you this. When you were growing up, what was your favorite gift that you ever received?
Well, I had a couple. Oh, one is a choo-choo string kit or set, and the other one was a fire truck.
You know, to me, I mean, getting gifts for Christmas, that's a special part of it. It's a way for someone to take a little time to say they care about you. But I have to tell you, one of my very favorite parts of Christmas, it's the one time of the year, I truly believe, that we all get in touch once again with those wondrous feelings that we had as a child, when we had the ability to believe in things that you don't always necessarily have to see. And I truly believe that's magic of Christmas.
That's right. Magic of Christmas.
Thank you.
great big hand for the entire cast. I want you to know that we have worked very hard on all the numbers that you see throughout this entire show. But without a doubt, that one took the most hard work, but it was surely the most fun. Give them another great big round of applause. They are terrific. Is there anybody here from the great state of Texas? How about Fort Worth? Glad to have you and you, because I want you to know we've got some great friends that live in Fort Worth. They've got a Opry there. It's the Johnny High Country Music Review. Has a show every Saturday night. A lot of the talent that you see on this show, a lot of talent that you see on the stages in town, got their start at Johnny's place. He knew that I was looking for a male vocalist. He said, come on over here, maybe we've got someone that'll just be great for your show. I heard this next man sing, knew without a doubt that we had to have him on this show. But I've got to tell on him a little bit. When we were at rehearsals, normally our regular show, our Christmas show, the gentlemen wear tuxes and that sort of thing. He came up to me at rehearsal and he said, Miss Dorothy, you know I really do think I could sing this song a lot better if you just let me wear my jeans and my hat. So here he is in his jeans and in his hat, Mr. Jay Wickheiser.
Thank you, Miss Dorothy.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Sing him the song, Texas Style.
Texas Style. We call them cool, those hearts that have no scars to show, the ones that never do let go and risk the tables being turned. We call them fools who have to dance within the flames, who chance the sorrow and the shame that always comes with getting burned. But you've got to be tough when consumed by desire. It's not enough just to stand outside the pile. Standing outside the fight. Standing outside the fight. Life is not trying, it is merely survive if you're standing outside the fight. There's this love that is burning deep in my soul, constantly yearning to get out of control, wanting to fly higher and higher. Well, I can't abide standing outside the fire. Y'all help me out and put your hands together. Standing outside the fire. Yeah. Standing outside the fire. Life is not tried, it is merely survived if you're standing outside the fight. Standing outside the fight. Standing outside the fight. Life is not tried, it is merely survived if you're standing outside the fight. No, life is not tried, it is merely survived if you're standing.
Now here's one that's a tradition around here.
Mr. Santa, bring us some toys. Bring Merry Christmas to all girls and boys. Time.
Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. I've been an awful good girl, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I will be oh so good if you'll check off my Christmas list. But it'll be new Santa cutie, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. And I don't mean like a phone, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight.
A great good hand for our special guest. Thank you. I bet you will never sit near the front again, will you? But then again, you've got a big smile, so maybe you will. These ladies, you've been hearing them sing all during the show. I want to introduce them to you right now, starting down on the end, Miss Susan Willis. Our vocal director, Miss Karen Rhodes. My assistant, Miss Allison Moore. And the very talented Miss Devonna Mahwinney. How about a great big hand for all of them? Thank you, ladies. This next man, I have to tell you, the very first time that I saw him performing on stage, I thought he was one of the greatest entertainers that I had ever heard or saw perform. I thought he was so warm, so generous, and so kind and sincere with all of us in the audience. I still feel the same way today, even more so, and I love him with all of my heart. Please make welcome to the stage once again, Shoji Tabuchi.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Caroline Sykes on harp. Caroline, thank you. Folks, let's swing. Get on the big band music.
Giddy-up, let's go, let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy-up, 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 it's grand, just holding your hand.
We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland.
Thank you.
entire orchestra and all the dancers, big band music. Thank you. Well, folks, I can tell you like that type of music called swing. So we're going to do a different type of swing. Well, I was backstage listening to you, some of the folks from Texas. Now, I wonder how many of you people like good old Western swing music? Great. Folks, gentleman named late great Bob Wills and Texas Playboys. The other one started Western swing. Bob Wills, still the king, king of Western swing, and he started out just like this. Huh? Oh, boys.
You know, Bob Wills started folks dancing out in Texas at somebody's house every Saturday night. Just Bob and his fiddle, but he played with such a beat you could dance to it. Then he added a second fiddle, and before long, he hired a guitar player. But he didn't stop there. Bob wanted a big band. He loved all kinds of music, wanted to play it all. Well, he got that band together. In fact, pretty soon he had the biggest band around. And they had a sound that became known as Bob Wills and the Texas Playboys.
Thank you. Miracle Cow Blues. Bye-bye. Have a good night. Folks, let's swing. One, two, three.
Deep within my heart lies a melody, a song of old Santon. When dreams that live with a memory beneath the stars all alone. It was there I found beside an animal, enchantment strangers of blue up above, a moonlit past that only she would know. You hear my broken song of love.
Moon in all your splendor, lonely my heart. Call back my rose, rose of sang and tone. Lips so sweet and tender, like petals falling apart. Speak once again, my love, my love.
Broken song, empty words I know. Still living my heart all alone. Beside your amour, and rose, my rose of Santon.
Thank you very much. That was a swing music. Now let's go back to beautiful, beautiful Christmas music. This one called It Came Up on the Midnight Clear. And this particular song was arranged by our musician, Stuart Cox, right there. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Let's do something else. We got a whole bunch of requests. So we're going to start taking care of all the requests we got. First one is a polka. Anybody like polkas? Great. You know, there we researched about this music. And there are so many great polkas in this country. I wonder somebody, is there anybody from Wisconsin? Oh, I knew you were here. One of you requested polka. You know, you have more polka than any other state. One of our favorite from Wisconsin is the cheddar cheese polka. It's a good one. It's good on nachos. All kidding aside, you have one called beer barrel polka from Milwaukee. That's a good one. Some other too. There are the other states got the wonderful polka. Is anybody from Pennsylvania? All right, two people from Pennsylvania. Can you believe our favorite polka came from your state? Called Groundhog Day polka. It's a wonderful polka. So we decided to put together a whole mess of polkas. And I'm so glad you like polkas, because you're gonna get it. We're just gonna polka you to death, all right? Everybody say, ha! Pennsylvania. Thank you. How about put your hand together? All those dancers are doing a wonderful job. If you don't mind, put your hand together one more time, folks. There are 32 people up there doing this. I want you to know each, everyone got a big cup and a straw. It's a hard work, but somebody got to do it. We like to continue. We have another request today, and this is a rather unique request, but we had a whole bunch of them, and this is going to be the Christmas gift from us to you. You will never forget today. It's a rap music. I can feel that such an excitement. Folks, according to Consumer's Report, most popular music in the entire planet right now is rap music. It's all over the world. It's even in Japan. Can you believe my parents just sent me the tape from there? The hottest rap group named Yo-Yo Man. We are listening to it and sounded a little different, so we decided to show you folks what sound like. Rap music over there and rap music over here. And you are still excited about this. Disco wrap around the Christmas tree. That was a joke. We are very, very fortunate to have this young man with us. He is no doubt the greatest rap singer to hit this entire Ozark Mountain region. Now, which covers a wide, wide area like Rockaway Beach, Reed Springs, Shepherd of the Hill, Hatchery, Hollister, Missouri. This gentleman hails from big city of Nixa, Missouri. Known as King of Rap. And I sure like you to meet him. And after you meet him, he's yours. I'd like to present to you King of Rap, Mr. MC Hammerhead. Hammerhead. Mr. MC Hammerhead. Well, you're going to stand there or you're going to talk.
But first, Shoji, I brought hats for the band.
Well, well, well. I thought that this was a Christmas show. This is like a New Year's Eve show. I especially like this one. Folks, this is a... this is the decked out cornhead right here. Okay, MC, let's do it.
Yo!
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 Yo, ho, ho! It was the night before Christmas and all through the night. Not a creature was stirring, not even a... The stockings were hung from the chimney with hopes of St. Nicholas would soon be. I said, yo!
We said, yo!
I said, yo!
あのね、もしもしあのね、彼は僕のことを何言ってるか分からないから、彼は本当に困ってるよ。
Canon, Yashica, Fujica, Honda, Nissan, Datsun, Isuzu, Mitsubishi, Kawasaki, Kawabanga, Ninja, Nintendo, Rice Cooker, Sumo Wrestler, he's big. Oh, I like sake and sushi, Toyota, sushi and sake. Sake is a Japanese wine. Sake to me, baby. Yo!
Gotta be good.
He said,
yo. I say, yo mama. Hey, come back here.
We have a gift for you. Christmas present. Cheese from Wisconsin. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Oh, boy. And this was the most requested today. I bet everybody know. Orange brought some special. I want to say bye. That was an old train called Choo Choo Train. Here comes the new train called Diesel. Goes just like this. Cow on the railroad track. Big old cow in big trouble. Made a mistake. That was a bull. This is a cow. Watch your cow. Here comes the bull. Cow. Watch out, cow. Here comes the train. Cow. Train. Cow. Pickup truck. Cow. Train. Watch out, cow. Prime rib. Oh boy. We made a mess. We're in big trouble. We lost a break. We're gone on the mountain.
Shoji Tabuchi. Ladies and gentlemen, the incredible Shoji Tabuchi.
You have been wonderful to us. Thank you. Thank you so much. I have to tell you, you know, you have been able to see these great singers, dancers, musicians through the show. You've not been able to see these next people, but boy, have you been able to see the results of all of their hard work. And I'm talking about the stage technicians, the lighting and the sound technicians, all of wardrobe. It takes between 70 to 80 people to make this show happen. Give them a great big hand. It would not happen without them. Thank you, everybody. Christmas is truly my favorite time of the year. I think it brings out the best in all of us. We smile a little bit more, a little kinder, a little more considerate. We say hello to people we don't even know. I know we have a lot more patience, a little more hope, and I do believe that our faith, it's at its strongest this time of the year. I had a man in the audience the other night, and I asked him what was his favorite part of Christmas. And he said, nothing costs too much. But you know what? That is not true. Because Christmas and what Christmas is really all about, love, peace, joy, goodwill, all it costs is a little effort. And these are not seasonal. These are life-sustaining, life-enhancing words of hope that should be sung, spoken, practiced each and every day of the year. Christmas is all about the birth of the Holy Child of Bethlehem, Jesus. And what better way to celebrate His birthday than for all of us to join together, raise our voices in glorious song as we sing about truly the most amazing wonder of all. God bless you and thank you for being here with us.
Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error, pining till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder brings a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. On night, divine, oh, night, oh, night, when Christ was born.
You have a Merry Christmas. Come back to see us. Have a safe trip home. Goodbye, everybody.
We appreciate you came today. You were a wonderful audience. Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hope to see you again. Thank you.
Christmas is the warmest time of the year. Let the mercury go to 40 below. If someone you love is near, then Christmas is the warmest time of the year.
Christmas is December's 4th of July. Though the sleet and the snow may say it ain't so, just smile as you wink your eye, 'cause Christmas is December's 4th of July. Happy people, greeting people, hurry by in an endless parade, though the way